The signal source is unsupported. Maybe this is because you chose a DVI connector or any old connector that is not going to support this TV. But it could be any old model of connector from at least 15 years ago, like this. So the DVI source isn't going to work. So that's why it shows unsupported. And now you're choosing HDMI. Now you're choosing the bad font. Anyway, select that. Because...